Victoria and Lily were found in deplorable conditions.
Their parents gone.
Alone in the wilderness for at least 5 years.
Hey, Victoria.
How they survived is unexplainable.
I'm your daddy's brother. Remember, Uncle Luke?
With a loving family environment. Victoria and Lily have a real chance at a normal life.
You sure about this?
Nope.
Hey, girls.
Mama. I'm Annabelle. You can call me that. Or whatever you'd like.
Mama. There's no way these girls are ready for this. And there is no way that I am ready for this.
How have they been affected?
They talk to the walls.
And what do they say?
Mama.
It'll get better.
Like that?
I'd like you to tell me about Mama.
No. What's wrong? I don't want you to get hurt.
Nothing bad's gonna happen to me.
You can't do that.
Someone's coming to visit them.
Victoria, what's under the bed?
A ghost is an emotion bent out of shape, condemned to repeat itself time and time again.
Where is she now?